Yo, what is up? If you guys want to promote your music on the channel, hit me up on Instagram, and I'll make sure your music gets promoted on the channel. So check it out. And now onto the video. Yo, yo, what is up, guys? Caleb here, back in another video, and today we're talking about Drip or Drown 2. Now, if you haven't already, make sure you check out my last couple videos from last week.
But other than that, we're just gonna get straight into it. So it seems like a lot of you guys are saying the album is trash and trash, but I don't know. I wouldn't say that it's trash. I said it maybe needs a little bit more work. Gunner's definitely like too comfortable right now. I feel like he needs to switch his flow up a little bit, you know, be a little bit more like adventurous as far as like music goes. He needs to be like switching it up like Uzi, you know. Like, I really feel he's too comfortable with like the style of Lil Baby, style of Young Thug. You know, he needs to get out of that just a little bit. I know that's the people who rocks, I know that's his label, but he needs to like be more out there, you know. He needs to switch his flow up just a little bit. Now, the songs I liked were Big Shot, you know, Speed It Up, Three-Headed Snake, Derek Fisher, you know, those are good songs, but unfortunately most of the songs on here sound the same. You know, either it's songs he's previously released or songs on the same album as this, whether that be like similar beats or whatever. You know, he almost reminds me of Perfect Love Tape Uzi. And you know, basically Uzi going into that mixtape had a lot of momentum around him, and you know, ultimately that mixtape ended up being like a lot of the songs sound the same and stuff like that. So this is like the same thing almost. He needs to do himself a favor and try to follow the footsteps of Young Thug just a little bit. He doesn't have to be a Young Thug 2.0. I mean, people already see him as another Young Thug, but he needs to be a little different. Like, Young Thug wasn't always the same, or he isn't always the same rapper in every song. So he sounds different, you know? So you need to change it up just a little bit. But there wasn't really too much to say about it. I won't trash it and say it's a bad album. It definitely needs to be worked on. It definitely needs to be worked. But that'll be it for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, hit the like button. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see the rest of you guys later. Hey, you. Yeah, you. I see you sitting there. Let me ask you, how do you feel about Trippie Redd? Okay. How do you feel about Travis Scott? Okay. How you feel about Playboi Carti? You know what? How you feel about Lil Uzi? Like, he's one of the best in the game. Okay, so if you like all these, this is probably the channel for you, as well as some of your favorite artists. So what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button. I'll wait.